Oh my gosh. Okay. You just do that, Lisa. You just, yeah. Okay, yeah, you're good now.
I will stand by you. When all of your dreams are shattered and your world is left in tatters. When your lies were lost together, I'll stand by. I will stand by you. If black is your brightest color, if hurt is your only lover, when you fight, we fight.
Star Stable Let's Play video. My name is Stella Pinkbird, and today is a. We're gonna get a new family member today. Can I. Sorry, I just tried to get out of F1 mode. There we go. Yeah, so we're gonna be buying a new horse today, guys, and I've been waiting, I don't know, for like forever to do this. And so I am very excited to get this horse. I've actually sort of mentioned it in a few of my videos. I can't really recall which ones, because it's been a while. So yeah, let's go on. And today I'm going to be riding, not Rainbow Spirit, Rainbow Willow. In the previous update that Star Stable did, they've added some new horse names, and Willow was one of them, so I decided to change her name to Rainbow Willow. I thought it was just a really cute name. So yeah. And have I done this wash routine thing with her? Whatever I would call it. I don't think I have. Have I? Willow? Have I? Should I call her Rainbow? Or Willow for short? I don't know. Look at her closed eyes. I don't know what she's doing that for. Okay, let's do that, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that. Love hearts. Oh. Hello. Hello. You just appeared. You're like stuck in a side of a thing. I don't know. Okay, that's awkward. Okay, let's put the rest of her tag on. Yeah, as you can see, I put her saddlebag on already and her horseshoes, because look at my backpack, it's just bonkers. So yeah, we don't have to go far to buy this horse, since I'm buying the Palomino North Swedish Horse. They came out a while ago, and they're right here in Valdale. So I'm going to come over here. Oh. Always forget. Oh, I'm so excited. Hang on, I'm just gonna check if I'm recording. BRB. Yes, thankfully I'm still recording. So, ooh. Waterfall sounds kinda weird with my headphones on. I don't know why. So yeah, we are going to buy this horse. Oh, I'm so excited! Okay, so... go. Okay, so yeah, I've had a name picked out for her. Yeah, she's going to be a girl. Party. Time. Party time. I think that's a pretty cool name. Yeah, I've got my new horse! Yay! I'm so excited. Oh, I can't believe we bought her. How many cycles do we have? 121? Okay. Your new horse is now in your stable. What am I even doing? I could just call for pickup. What am I doing? Okay, let's get party time out. And I don't really have an outfit, I haven't really bought her outfit and stuff yet. So, I'm just gonna put like a temporary outfit on her. Sorry, Rainbow Willow, I'm just gonna leave you here. I'm gonna put you there. You're mine now. Oh, look at this horse. Okay, just hang on. Why is she? I don't know. Oh, Ice King, you've got another. You've got a horse that looks like you, kind of, sort of, but not really. But yeah, same model type. Oh, she's beautiful. I finally got my North Swedish horse! Yay! Okay, I'm just gonna quickly put the outfit on her. So yeah, be right back.
Several song-filled hours later.
Okay, I'm back, and this is the temporary outfit I'm gonna have for her. I think it sort of kind of suits her. The flower bouquet here doesn't really go with the outfit. Well, it does. It's not part of the outfit, it's not part of the set, but it just goes well with it. But this is not going to be what she's going to be wearing. I'm going to go for a yellow theme with her. And before we end the video, hang on, I'm going to keep those on there for now. I'm going to go to the Red String Trail Ride in Fairgrove. Since I didn't do a video of it already, so I'm gonna do it with my new horse. I can't believe I got her. The thing's black again. Oh no. Why does it have to be black? There we go, fixed it. She's so slow. But with the right training, she'll speed up. No! Alright, level one horse. Wow. Not very good steerer. Okay. We are here. Oh, hello. I've never really seen anyone here. Emo Knights. What the heck is emo mean, anyway? Okay, let's do the trail ride. I've done the trail ride quite a few times already, and I've seen quite a few interesting things. I wonder what stuff we'll be seeing today. Ooh, hello, Lisa. Hello. Hi, Stella, on a trail ride. Mind if Sasha and I come along? Yes, please. Perfect, let's go. Oh, I did this thing with, what's his name, Alonzo? So yeah, I'm glad that Lisa's joining us. And, Lisa, Starshine, meet Partytime. Partytime, meet Lisa and Starshine. Okay, let's speed this up. Let's speed this up a little bit, shall we? She actually just walked up the mountain. Okay, that's funny. I look like a noob wearing this. Oh! What the heck? You're attacked by- what? Excuse me! I like wolves. Why don't they like me? Now, if you guys don't know about this, there is a little fox here. He's so cute! You can actually go down and pat him. This trail ride is a tradition of new beginnings. That's why it takes place in springtime. It's a season where life returns to the orphic and everyone can start anew. Do you have any new beginnings in mind for yourself, Stella? Yeah, I've got a new horse here who's in my camera right now. What's that patting noise I hear? Ah, look at the... Oh, it's so cute! No, I didn't want to pet it again. Oh, hello Z, our second meeting on this trail ride. I've actually met her once before when I was riding with Red Flame. Watch what she says, if she says it again. Z gives you a side eye as you pass it by. I think that's hilarious. She's so sassy. Also, I'm in one of the trail rides I did, who was I with? I think I was with Amethyst Queen. And I picked up a missing person flyer and I have no idea what to do with it. I'm gonna come over here. Oh my gosh! Okay. You just do that, Lisa. You just, yeah, okay, yeah, you're good now. Back in Texas, spring was often over before you could even blink. Here in Jorvik, the arrival of spring is very different. It's a slow process where every little thing is allowed to take the time it needs to sprout and grow. Kind of like here in Australia. Right now it's autumn for us. So yeah, we have our springtime from, let's see. We have ours from September to November. There's a sheep down there. What's her name again? Solitaire? I don't know how to say it, but I've met her like 3 times. Bah, that's all she says. But I just wanted to say hello to her. One time, last time, yesterday I went on a trail ride. I found Yidris and Z having a picnic here. It was crazy. I'm just gonna check over here. Let's see if there's anything over here that I have missed. Come on, Lisa. Oh my gosh, you go crazy, girl. Going crazy. I don't think there is. So yeah, let's finish the trail ride, Lisa. Come on, keep up. I recall this area as being much steeper last time we both came here. I'm more amazed with its beauty as well. Perhaps I was too distracted to properly take notice last time. Last time? But you mean this is like, this is not new? Okay, let's hang up our red string. Oh, hang on. Hi! Are you gonna say something? Huh, when I did it with Alonzo, he said something. Okay, let's end it now. Wow, 100 XP did that? Yeah, that's right. Your first XP, party time! Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna end the video here. With my new horse. I can't believe I got a North Swedish horse. Yay. I've been dying to get it. I wonder what horse I'll be getting next time. Actually, oh yeah, that's right. I know what horse I'm going to get next. But yeah, it's going to be quite expensive. So yeah, let me end the video here. Okay, thank you guys so very much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you all in the next video. Until our next adventure. Oh, I went out of the F1 mode, so yeah. Okay, bye guys.